every room in the building. If he tries to come down here, he won't get very far.
He's a sneaky little bastard.
What's going on here?
That's done it. They'll be converging on your position, and the funicular will take some time to get there. It isn't a high-speed elevator.
Great.
Not to worry. I'm sure your new friends will make the wait interesting. I'll keep you up to date on his progress.
Thanks for nothing, Francis.
Halfway there, Jensen. ride is there, Jensen.
Colonists,
get moving.
Moving to attack.
Everything is what it appears to be at Pica's Communications.
And what gave you that idea? The hidden sub-basement, the fact that a 24-hour news network has been cleared of all workers, or the heavily armed guards trying to kill me?
Spare me the sarcasm. I'm talking about how easy it's been to bypass the firewall and access their systems. At least, parts of them.
Whatever do you mean?
I mean, I feel as if I'm being directed to some areas of the network and kept away from others. Only no security system I know of can do that on the fly.
Figure it out later, Richard. If I'm gonna catch Miss Kassan in action, I need a more accurate destination than the secret lair.
The holo processing cloud you encountered in room 404 was accompanied by a massive power spike. The spike originated in one of the sub-basement's bigger rooms, 80211. I suspect that's where she broadcasts from.
I heard something. I'm gonna check on it.
Thank you. source of disturbance. We know someone's here. Keep looking. Identify yourself. See that? Identify yourself. I do not have a confirmation yet.
Hostile in the area! Keep searching!